know when you put your tongue on the side of the ship and it sticks there? I hate when I do that. Just saying.
Hey, Stan! Call ESU! Let them know the hardware for the new computer department arrived!
Yee-haw! I am Mysterio, here to save the world from the evils of technology corrupting the human spirit.
Are we being punked? I hate that.
Silence, fool!
Where'd you come from?
Mother Russia. By way of Mother Africa!
Two moms and still so ill-behaved?
What do you know?
Guess Mysterio isn't quite the technophobe he claims to be.
So now you know, it's me.
Right. Who are you again?
You put me away.
Oh, did I? Cool.
Don't pretend you've forgotten. I was the chameleon's right-hand man.
Oh, right. On the boat. You were dressed as the crewman.
As the waiter! You remember? Demi-tas, Spider-Man.
Sure, if you say so.
Gazoomed height.
Show yourself, you wall-crawling!
Now, watch the mouth. You're a children present.
What?
I burned my tongue, okay?
Dinky? Is that a revolving door at that prison?
What? How? How are you always wherever I'm doing a job? What do you got, some kind of spider sense or something?
That's funny you should say that. Oh. Here, you're gonna need this.
I hate you so much.
The cursed arachnid is on your tail.
Not a problem. We'll ditch him.
Eat lightning, Spider-Man!
Is there anyone in here?
Get lost!
I'm afraid I can't do that, Mr. Parrot.
Get lost! Get lost! Get lost!
Gwen, I've been wanting to say...
Hey, Rand, look. Nerd love.
A bit too soon to gloat, Spider-Man.
Well, you are the expert on premature gloatilation.
We shall see. Nulla satisfactionis potiri non possum!
That's it!
Harass me, my lawyer!
No Christmas spirit!
You coming, Pete?
Don't want to miss Principal Davis's always riveting start of semester speech.
Go ahead, Hobie.
Sorry, Hobie.
Next!
QB1 is ready for his tryout.
Question? Guess it'll have to wait till next week. Sorry, Hobie. Hold that thought.
Sorry, Hobes. I want first shot at Harry Osborn. Wait! I want a do-over.
Hobie Brown.
Don't say it.
It's this for Schlugener's seat. It's built for hamsters. Zip it! People are trying to hear!
Hobie could do it.
Mr. Brown? He knows the role.
He knows it cold. I saw him play it at the Lincoln Dynamic Youth Center.
Plus he subbed for Osborn on the gridiron.
Mysterio! I'm using that stupid fishbowl of yours as a snow globe.
Gee, do you really think I could be a hero like you?
Well, yeah. I mean, with great power comes great...
Gullibility! So long, chump.
Load her up. We'll squash the bug.
Squash the bug, squash the bug.
Don't you know any other tunes?
Hey, Flash. Hope you don't mind me crashing your party. Truth is, I plan on crashing a lot of parties this year. So if you run into my bro, Pete, tell him we will see him soon.
Just as my neurotransmitter chip allows me to control my arms, I was able to activate the detonation countdown with a thought.
Hey!
Oh, I got the thing on the thing! What do I win?
You!
I win me? That makes no sense.
Is your nephew Spider-Man?
Am I being punked?
Don't call me Max, or I'll fry you into nothing!
Max! Maxie! Maximilian! Maximum!
Shut up!
Whoa, easy there, hero. No need for ouch!
Yeah, just making sure you're not a bot.
I'm not.
I know the master planner set this up. Who is he? And what's he doing with all that tech you stole?
Gee, I don't know. Think maybe the master planner has a master plan?
You call that a castle?
Yeah!
It's a witch!
Yeah!
Mr. Sandman?
Yes?
Thanks.
Don't mention it, kid. Now run along, it's getting cold out.
I wish another talent was keeping warm.
Maybe I can help. Least I can do after all the tutelage.
Like looking in a mirror, bro. The funhouse kind.
So, Needle Nose, just to be clear, you want to destroy the specs too?
Yeah, I don't need no competition.
I know I'll regret this, but you want to partner up to destroy it?
Okay.
We need to get organized.
You got yourself a posse, Silvermane, and then some.
See, you learn a lot about a guy sharing a cell, like whether or not he's human.
Oh, man, I knew he was a bot. Nice one, partner.
Sorry. I'm dismembering our partnership.
What? No high fives? No kumbayas? I'm shocked. Shocked, I tell you.
If it's not me, or you, or Mencken, then who's left that knew about the green? You don't think the goblin could be... Mom?
This is the cause of our troubles. We can rule Manhattan together or divide it at our leisure as soon as we dispose of this pest!
So, Ox, if Montana is Shocker and Fancy Dan is Ricochet, what do we...
Ox.
That works.
Good news, lowlives! The city's gone green! Say hello to the new big man of crime, the Green Goblin! Of course, I can't abide divided loyalties. Show of hands. Who's still sweet on Tombstone? Hammerhead? Silvermane? Oh, don't tell me you like the master planner and his wonderful personality. Wrong answer!
Get him!
This won't you?
You really think you can hurt us with that?
Kinda.
Dad?
Son, he's obviously an imposter.
Right. Except, I heard you apologize to Spider-Man last night. Norman Osborn never apologizes.
I did not sign on for this.
I hate these guys.
I love these guys. Someone should give them their own show.
Gentlemen, may I present Gwen Stacy.
It's so cold. Muscles stiff. No. This is it. I fought the good fight. Did my best. Even foiled Doc's plan. No one could ask any more of me. What am I
doing? I can't give up. Not with Gwen depending on me.